Nope. Well, that's like a lot of health for my first room. Oh no, poor water barrel. You didn't deserve your fate. You forgot to eat again. You should do that. Well, I guess money is gonna be good this time. I don't wanna talk about it. He's gonna hang out at that table. And I'm just gonna destroy his home. Wait, how can real gamers have no mouths? What do they talk about your mom with? I feel like that doesn't work. Their heart. What is this, Kingdom Hearts? This poor guy. Keyboard, but like the whole point of microphones. Okay. That was a great. Alright, well, I guess I can use this for the rest of the room. Smoke signals. That's, old-fashioned. I'm gonna buy the regular shotgun. Text-to-speech. I mean, I guess these are options. Aw. Netflix had to cancel Punisher and Jessica Jones now, apparently. Well, frick. Oh, well, that was a gun chest. We'll believe that. Yeah, I know, totally unexpected. That chest probably had 3 rainbow chests in it. You know, I'm gonna doubt that, right? The dog will tell me if it's a mimic. Why can't they cancel that one? But TBH, what else is Netflix even for? If not the Marvel shows. I'm too short of the regular shotgun for now. The dog is a mimic? Oh no. No, it's not a Netflix original. I guess that would be a reason that Netflix couldn't cancel it. Reversion. I'm gonna blank that. Thank you for the 9 months. Congrats on your cumulative sub, baby. Appreciate you sticking around. Mortensen, thank you for the 42 months. Ah! I guess this is good. Thank you very much for all of the support as well. Still taking this. I did not get another key, and that is worthless to me. Awesome, thanks. Take me to your leader. Alright, so regular shotgun. They didn't even bother them. I'm their leader? I don't think that's right. That should have stopped at the edge, I'm gonna be honest with you. I just wanted to be at the edge. And the game was like, no. I feel very extremely betrayed. Wow, I can't kill anything. Can't murder anything. It's really, it's just a sad life. Oh, okay. Why not? Oh, I didn't even mean to kill that guy. Just kinda happened. Plastic Dan Bad. What the? What the? Okay. Aha, outsmarted. Yeah, I'm winning this shop. See, I've won the shop. I gotta get closer. Neat. Well, that's a mimic, so. Oh! That's also unfortunate. That's not unfortunate. Nice. You know what? I'll probably get like 3 armor from that over the course of this run. But what can you do? It's better now, Paul. It's not like always good. But it is better. Yes, I'll just get all of the synths. Hey, it gave me one. All right. Count one. What they changed, like, about keys? You can no longer do key manip. Aww. I didn't roll late enough. I like doing that maneuver. Anyway, you can't do key manip, so if you get a key drop on the floor, you may as well just pick it up because not taking it doesn't influence the shop. Shops just always have keys now. Back when AG&D first came out, it was that the first two shops always had keys and key manip was still removed, which was complete garbage. Because that meant that you could get no keys on floors all the time. But now that every shop has at least one key, not including the forge, it's pretty okay. But I mean, you can still get less keys than you need. It's just that you don't have to wait to pick up keys until the end of the floor. Two. It's already exceeding, well, it's almost exceeding my expectations. You know what, whatever. I didn't need that money anyway. Fine, everyone. This is a gun. I'll do it. I have a lot of keys. I already found a secret room. Poor guy. Primo, thank you very much for the Prime sub for an undisclosed amount of total months. Thank you very much for the support. Appreciate it a lot. That's a lot of different types of twos you guys have got there. More keys? A turkey? I'm living my best life, chat. think we're good. Oh no. Chat, this, we've created a monster. It's gone too far. Scared. All right, I'm less scared. Look at this guy on this piece of paper. Oh man, that was scary. I'm into it. I accidentally the secret room. I don't. That was one way to do it. See you later. Nope. This place is scary so far. Thank you, friend, for helping me kill your friend. M. Did we get a third one? No. But fortunately, it has the entire rest of the run to meet my expected quota. So I'm confident we'll get there. Boy has done it. I really want to buy that health up for 2.5 curse, totally. Ah, that's the number 3. It's farther away. I don't recognize this as a thing that I've been dealing with. It's shy. I guess I can't blame it. Barco's not barking. I have 7 keys. Okay, now they're evenly spaced. When did it switch? I have a big confuse. Please start barking. What did I get from the other chest? The other chest was this. It's a gun. Right? Yeah, it's gotta be. Oh yeah, it was this. Okay, so I did not care. Oof. Jammed boy. I just want to make you do a go away. Thank you. That's not the gun I tried to have out, but whatever. Oh! Guys, we have infinite heckin' ammo. Nice. Raiden. I know it says 500, but this is going to be the most 500 you've ever seen. Oh, and I have a turkey? I can use this for the rest of the run without running out of ammo then. I can't quite shoot it for the rest of the run, but like it's up there. I'm actually not sure if the turkey will work with this. That's not okay. We can't allow this. You saw it work? Well, that's just terrifying. Oh yeah, look at that, it worked. Turkey do worky. Oh, is it a mimic in there? I didn't even look. If I had looked, I probably would have killed the mimic. Oh no. Hey, whoa, man, back off. I was wondering if I'd ever see the synergy again. Okay. I didn't need to be the one to get the kill. If I get the bandana, I'll just hold left click for the rest of the run. That's not cool, man. I don't need another gun. Of course I do. Pray for Dice Shrine? Why not both? Why aren't you here? Why isn't there another secret room? That was good. But how am I gonna find time to use that when I have a riding coil with infinity ammo? How have I still not gotten another drop from the ammo synth, the armor synth? God, if this gun had ammo synth, I would be die. No, it has to stop. This is certainly illegal. The boosted ammo for this gun doesn't apply when it's in the backpack. Like for red ammo pickups. I also got a couple ammo pickups. So, I mean, without the bandana, it would run out of ammo eventually. It would just take a while. Gonna say, you gonna kill that? takes like 2 rockets to recharge my item. This is fair and balanced. Oh, I tried to roll and press Q and it just was like, nah, you'll get hit instead. Bandana? No. What the? This isn't okay. You have not missed all that much. This is, you know, the way of the run. Yeah, I have Raiden. Oh, okay. Ah, 4. This doesn't seem to emit useful light for my purposes. Where is it? Should this be obvious? Chat, help. I found it. Wait, but if I duct tape the crown of guns to this, then it just runs out of ammo. I don't have to, so I'm not going to. It's that guy I'm hunting. I accidentally the secret room. Feels good, man. Oh, that's just... What the? What the? That's unexpected. Wah! I think I've had this in a secret room before, but like, pretty wild, huh? Oh no. Ah, abracadabra. Oh no. Chat, I've become a monster. I already found a secret room, but there could be another one. I've been shot. Gonna have like two keys again. It's just, this ain't okay. This ain't okay. I don't even need this ammo. Yes, at least the bullets. Ah, there's number five. At least the bullets, if not the laser, do clearly activate magic bullets. Six. I have a second dog. Oh my god, I'm getting... Get owned, scrub. I'm getting them constantly, though. Shambling round's easy. It's okay, I want to keep Daruma. Okay, buddy. Okay, I'm gonna use a real gun. Meant for doing real gun things. It would use a similar, you know, number of ammo, like just the number to kill with this gun versus the Raiden coil, but you know. Okay, so we got four. Thanks for the one. Thanks also for the one. Fine, I'll get the four before the rat because I'm gonna get four. Like, I'm not gonna lose all of my armor. You're not wrong. Also, reasonably speaking, I may as well just keep going, because the rat punch out will drop a bunch. And then there's one after punch out. This'll do. 523 is enough when I get gilded bullets. Do you like... No. Look, there will even be the room with two of the guys that drop junk for me. And one will drop money and... Or not money. Money, like health money. They both dropped health money, but not the money kind of health money. That's funny. I deserve this. This is the Raiden coil, but angry. Seven. I don't like it here. Yeah, okay, you keep telling yourself that. So does this lose it if I switch away at all? No. Okay, so just if I pick up a red ammo pickup, it resets it. Strange. Ah, oh, you got in my way. Wait, does this? No, it doesn't. However, this does. How did none of those count as me rolling over them? I rolled over two. I didn't think that would hit me. That's BS. No, no, no. Interesting. Whoops. Oh. That's really mean. Guys, I have Ultra One. What the? There's just too much. I don't know what to do with it all. Oh, I could have taken one more whole heart of getting money. This isn't really okay. Like, I feel bad about this. I can't use the Raiden coil when I have the railgun. But I have the Raiden synergy, and it feels wrong not to use it. Also, I have the gold amulet with Daruma. This is, like, so stupid. That just chickened everyone. Oh my god. Eight? Duct tape them so I could use both. If I get duct tape, maybe I will. Must kill. You gotta. I got a chicken. Oh dear. All right, everyone. Spam Winchester after the boss. Ah, nine. Chat, you're right, there is a jetpack. But you can't just go into a Winchester game and cheat. Cheating is illegal. Cheaters never win. Oh. What did I get in the other one? I got the jetpack. That's right. So this is a gun, so I don't care. Really? This isn't really okay. Why not? I will chin Wester. Zoom. This comes down, right? Yep. All right, I just want you to know this was a completely legit fight. I don't need this. This does no damage. I give up. Ah, but that does a lot of damage. What do I need two more keys for? Oh, good, regular guns. This is just, everything's okay, chat. I've been betrayed by the bouncy. So that resets my Raiden ammo down to 500, but whatever, that's fine. Who needs Raiden coil when you have this boy? I'm gonna sneeze. I think we're good. Good job, chat. I chickened that poor loot boy. The symphony of barking. Oh, I got a 50? Thank goodness. I was too poor up until that moment. When you reach a power level just far too great. There we go. You gotta chillax, Ursula. Oh, jeez. Alright, I think this one's gonna be blue. Helix, I hate. Boy knows. But Helix Raiden Coil? My counter to that is Helix Railgun. Turkey makes no difference for that. Oh, I've been owned. Aye, get out of my face. That was really rude. That's good. XDDC, thank you very much for the 12-month sub. Thank you for all the months of support. Yeah, fancy new badge time. Well, that's a mimic. That's just what I needed. How did you know? Yeah, I know, everyone's silver here now. I wish you could see badge stats on Twitch, like how many of your subs have which badges. That would be cool. Oh, that was like 11 there. It chickened everyone. I love that. Wait, that's not what I'm using. That's BS. Game just takes any excuse to damage me when it doesn't have to. Okay, that at least was because I was being silly instead of being smart. Too bad Techie doesn't exist anymore. I get so much armor? Well, I got more armor than I lost. Until I ended up with this much. I've lost a lot, though. I wish I'd gotten damage ups. It's okay, I was a knower. I just had knowledge. Yes, I needed a 13th key. Okay, you can have this. And this. And this. Now I have this. I have too many good guns. I can't use all of these. Raging Canuck, thank you very much for the 47 months of total support. Thanks so much for all of the subs. That's like 12 right there. I appreciate the many months. I didn't mean to use up all my key luck. Dang it. Try to roll over bullets and I just roll into bullets. Deathfire, thank you for the 26 months of support. Thank you also for all of them their months. That's a long woo. That's like a lot of woo. This is the Raiden coil with a stupid synergy that makes it altogether too ammo efficient to be legal. Wow. That's just, you can't do this to me. Seems unfair. It's pretty something. Stop. Bullet Kadabra. Okay, I'm over it. Oh, I have trigger finger with this, don't I? That's just too much. You've seen the abracadabra gun, it's just the lowercase r with the synergy. Wow, that was easy. It doesn't matter what I do. I'm living the easy life. Boop. What a heckin' nerd. Killed him with the blank. Yeah, I've had the Morningstar with Helix before.